Welcome. Welcome to the Everything Podcast, Season 2, Episode 151, recorded on the 5th of December 2023, released on the 24th of December 2023. Before we get into the main topic of the episode, it's time for the final day, Day 24 of the 2023. We finished the 2023 Advent Calendar, as in the next episode will be the 2023 Christmas Special. But before we get to that, it is time for the main topic of this episode, while we're reviewing episode 43 and 44 of the Neighbours reboot. So, we're going to start off by reviewing episode 43, which was released on the 29th of November 2023. The episode starts off with a previously recap and a title sequence. David and Aaron argue about the ultimatum that David has just issued Aaron. Paul tells Leo about visiting David and Aaron. Chloe tells Leo and Paul that Reese and Krista's dad is dead. Byron tries to get into Krista's room. Krista asks Byron to go away. Mackenzie gets surprised when Holly comes out of nowhere with Trevor. JJ reassures Dex about their plan. Chloe tells... I've written that twice, anyway. Byron tells Leo and Chloe about Krista not leaving her room. David apologises to Aaron. Leo rings David for medical help for Krista. Leo asks David to return to Owensburg to help Krista. Aaron and David are on their way. JJ and Dex ask Remy and Kara to get changed. David tries to get Krista to open the door for him. Krista does. David talks to Krista. David reassures Krista. Mackenzie talks to Haz about Holly. Haz apologises to Mackenzie on Holly's behalf. David tries to get Krista to eat soup. Krista does. JJ and Dex escort Kara and Remy to their seats. Dex and JJ's plan seems to be working. Byron calls Reese and tells Leo about this conversation. Leo and Mackenzie catch up with Aaron. Aaron swims in Mackenzie, Byron and Haz's pool. Holly tells Haz and Mackenzie that Reese and Krista's dad is dead. Holly tells Krista that her dad is dead. Remy and Kara reminisce about their first date. Kara and Remy talk about their future. David goes in Krista's room but can't find her anywhere. And the episode finishes off with a career up trailer. Next up is we've got a video from the catering on Neighbours, as well as some return photos as well to talk through, so that's what's coming up next.
Hi guys, guys, I'm Maddie.
And I'm Laura.
And we are catering assistants here at Neighbours.
Start the morning by preparing breakfast, and me and Maddie do coffees and tea. The guys are just in there preparing lunch, which will be ready soon. Lots of veggies, healthy salads, and always options for vegetarian and vegans as well. And today I think we've got a bit of a time theme going on.
Lunch is ready, hope they enjoy.
Here they come.
What do you reckon for lunch?
Here's our favourite customer.
What is for lunch? They look delicious, by the way. Lunch is so good here. They really do take, they do take the best care of us.
Everyone's happy, everyone's loving lunch today.
Observe the loyalty card, the trusty loyalty card for coffee.
A delicious moment.
Almost done for the day. Thanks for joining us today, guys, in a day in the life of the Canteen Queens. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Next up is we've got some return photos ahead of the next week of Neighbours, which reads, as the battle to save Edinburgh High heats up next week, look out for some faces from the past who come to join the fight. How many can you remember? So there's a picture of seven there, which should be on screen now. I'm going to try and remember who they are. So we've got Summer Hoyland here, Brett Stark, Michelle Scully, Marty something, Melissa Jarrett, Richie and Tess. So yeah, coming up next will be my review and the final Neighbours review that I'm doing of 2023, which will be reviewing episode 44. So that's right, I'm reviewing the Neighbours reboot episode 44, released on the 30th of November 2023. The episode starts off with a previously recap and the title sequence. Holly, Leo and Byron talk about Krista's dad being dead. David, Leo, Holly and Byron search for Krista. Wendy, Nicolette and Sadie talk about the school protest. Jane and Therese talk about Edinburgh High being replaced by Therese's retirement experience. Tony talks to Therese about Susan. Tony talks to Therese and Susan talks to Jane about Therese and Jane's friendship. Jane remembers that she owes her house 50 cents, which is 50p in the UK or equivalent. David finds Krista. David tells Krista why he isn't a doctor anymore. Has Holly and Byron talk about Krista. David and Leo tell Krista that Paul is their father. David apologises to Krista. Krista asks David to stay with her to avoid her using drugs. Byron and Mackenzie avoid Holly. Nicola asks Sam to babysit Isla. Therese talks to Susan about Therese offering Carl a job at her retirement experience. Holly drinks Haz's coffee, which she spits out. Haz blows up at Holly. Krista tells Leo about her conversation with Reese. David and Leo try to reassure Reese. Try to reassure Krista. Reese is gone. David tells Krista about the option about hiring a sober companion. Krista asks David to be her sober companion. Haz tells Mackenzie about his fight with Holly. Nicolette fills in Wendy and Sadie about Jane. David fills in Aaron about Krista entering rehab and asking him to be her sober companion. David agrees to return to Edinburgh full-time with Aaron, Nicolette and Isla. Susan reunites with Summer Hoyland. Summer tells Susan about the school protest. Haz and Holly talk about their expectations for each other. Holly and Haz kiss. Nicolette tells Sadie about and Wendy that she's returning to Edinburgh full-time. Susan confronts Wendy, Nicolette and Sadie about the school protest, and the episode finishes off with a coming up trailer. We've got two videos to finish off this episode, so we've got a clip from the episode featuring Susan, Sadie, Wendy and Nicolette, and we've got, as always, the Robinsons Roundup.
Ah, hello there, welcome to Robinsons Roundup. What's been happening this week? And Nicolette's been rocking the boat, hasn't she?
Protest might be a long shot, but we have to try. Please.
She's changed. You know, it's as if she's a completely different woman. I just don't get it. Oh, and Tony, he's stepped in to help Melanie. Nice to see those two getting along again, isn't it? Yeah.
I called in a favour at Legal Aid, and I got Melanie a better lawyer.
It is for Nell's sake.
And it appears that the Varga-Murphy marriage is getting back on track. Apparently Dex and JJ intervened on that little number. Seems their kid is good for something after all. And I heard that Haz snapped at Holly this week. Didn't know he had it in him.
Weeks for that, and you just took it without asking. And the way that you are always here, all the time.
Okay, you should have said something.
I'm saying it now.
Oh, and the good news? I finally have something to thank Krista for. David and Aaron are staying. Thanks, Krista. Even if you're Aaron, so, well, that pretty much winds up this week. Hope you enjoyed what I had to say. If you didn't, tough. I don't really care. Why are you still here anyway? Get out of here.
So, yeah, those were that was a clip from that episode, as well as the Robinson's Roundup. Who's Paul Robinson, played by Stephen Dennis, who does a recap of everything that happened on Neighbours this week, or the week that I've reviewed, not this week, that'll be coming in a couple of weeks' time. Anyway, so this is not only the end of this episode, it's the end of normal episodes for season 2 of the podcast, because we've got the Christmas special in the next episode, and then we've got 6 episodes celebrating the finale week of season 2 of the podcast. But don't worry, then season 3 premiere on the 1st of January, and then the 2nd of January will be carrying on. Like, even though there'll be a gap, I'll be carrying on from where I finished. I've not missed a whole chunk of stuff. So let me know what you thought of the episodes of Nebs if you watched them in the comments below. If you didn't watch them, let me know what you thought of my reviews. You can do both those in the comments below. Remember, you can also like and subscribe. And that's it for the Everything Podcast, Season 2, Episode 151. Goodbye.